Another element is the link element that you can simply drag and drop anywhere on the page, change its color, opacity, and you can also resize it. The link element works the same way as the hyperlink in the sense that you can add an external link and even change the tooltip wording, as well as the target. See how the text flows when you hover the mouse over it? It's quite impressive.
If you found this video useful and want to learn more about Flipsnack's functions, be sure to check out Flipsnack Academy for our free online courses. You can find the link in the description below.